right into Green. McGee's got his own miss. Tried to spin, stripped to the ball by Curry.
Oh, no!
Pass to Durant, who tomahawks it home.
Look at this pass right here by Steph.
Beautiful,
I mean,
huh?
In traffic, not even really looking at KD. Understanding he's ahead. Look, he throws it and then turns the other way. What are you talking about?
Zaza winning that tip. Curry on the go route. Back to Durant! What a play! Little Dave Casper ghost to the post. Lob edition. Oh, man.
Well, Kevin had to hunt with it with his left hand.
Couldn't hit it.
Whose time is it going to be for the Warriors?
And it's Curry time.
This is a heck of a pass from Durant. Curry goes in. No one touches him. He just, sometimes he makes those little shots. I know exactly what that's like. You go in and you just fall down on your.
Who's in this game? This is Etwan Moore. Nowhere to go. The court in the air leading to this. Curry gets back to the rim.
But sometimes he'll put you in the spin cycle just to get his teammates involved. That's great teamwork, great unselfishness.
Pass deflected by Green. Curry and Durant. Curry throws it up. Durant throws it down.
Well, good double team by Green. The deflection, then the transition. James rushes at Curry.
He's walking to the home where the meeting was, like they were holding hands.
Curry!
I think that's what he envisioned.
I saw his brother Boyan in Indiana.
No, that's not his brother. Don't do that to me. You're just trying to suck me in. Back door, love it. And a little takeaway from the All-Star game when he finished with a dunk. It was reverse at that time. Oh, yeah.
Durant? What a look.
I'm going to tell you right now, that's the play of the game.
Basket of the quarter. High risk, high reward. Mike Powell on the duck in, and Kevon played him well. KD sprinting out. What a catch and finish!
He may be the only player to play. The outlet pass, and there's not a dribble here. And you're going full speed. You're going and keep him from driving to the hoop.
Steph getting it back. Clay set the screen, and there is a Curry three. Sharp moving the ball. Give it up. Get it back. And find the best shooter in the world.
Harden steps back, and Curry defends with Durant finding an early releasing Curry. Count it. Foul.
Three by Curry, and here's the lead pass by KD. And look at this circus shot. Contact and the potential end one. And this is the reaction you want to see.
And they're coming together better at the end of this season. Yeah. Make this.
And he did. Double screen, open three. Steps in after. I got to hit that.
And the Rockets have come to play.
The crazy thing about that play is Gerald Green is laughing because he didn't even know he was open. Up an easy hoop, should have been a steal. They don't get the steal. Kevin Durant gets the deuce, and then I'm still mad at my brother Kevin for that.
It will be interesting to see who the first pick is, though. Curry scores, and he was fouled. Step up now to 14 points, 5 assists, and 5 rebounds.
Just beautiful basketball. You got to pay attention to Kevin Durant on the block. And
Looney is stopped. Back tap handled by Curry, a look away for Durant for three. Out on Golden State.
How about this no-look pass a la Magic Johnson to the corner? I mean, Magic Johnson made the no-look, even if you telegraph a no-look.
Two.
Horford strip.
Come on, Looney, good defensive play. Here comes Curry. Curry down the middle, alley-oop to Durant. Beautiful fast break. And Golden State back with it too.
The basketball and making you pay the price on the offensive end. Outstanding delivery.
He's a teammate of Damian Jones for several years.
And Durant, you know, think about Vanderbilt.
His first three.
Developed some offensive confidence. We were down there Saturday night.
How about if you walked in?
Curry reversing it up and in.
How about if you walked in as a rookie? And he's got everything under the basket. He's got it down. You get a defender to commit, you just go up and under the other side. Makes it look easy.
I thought one of the ugliest moments of your rookie.
I know this. No one likes to stand around. Let's get some movement. Nice back door.
Durant giving the Warriors their largest lead of the night.
See, they're looking at Curry. Oh, the back door didn't seem. Turn my head. Average fans, a lot of them forget about Milwaukee in the first place. That's so true.
Two men on KD. You want to leave Curry? Keep doing that. And unanswered. Two guys on KD. Best shooter in the world, wide open.